Don't get me started with all the dearly departed. It ain't your fault that you bought it, you were just fooled by the product. These fucking fools are retarded. So tell me who was the plot when stupid you was acting like you wasn't losing the plot. They like to mumble a lot, like they can handle the pot. And tell me, do you see where I'm going with this? Probably not. There was a time when people struggling with talent at the bottom, won the lotto with the total like it was. There was the motto, people follow what was real and what was fake was at the bottom. Now a lot of people rather take a volume than a problem. And the problem is ain't nobody man enough to swallow what they did to cause the motherfucking problem, so fuck all them. I don't need to prove myself to anyone. I have become what I've become, what's done is done. And I don't need a one-on-one with anyone that's under the impression I'm just anyone. Okay, you wanna repeat in, cause nowadays is what you want. That eventually will haunt me when I come back to this, cause I am a perfectionist and these legends protected it. Rest of it is common sense, so if it went over your head, then start the shit over again until you better comprehend. That's why I recorded it, just for you to listen to, so my views are heard too, cause I don't think that common sense is common in a lot of you. It's audible that this is solely me and you ain't got a clue the knowledge I've come.
There ain't no light at the end, there ain't no tunnel to follow. Maybe tomorrow be different, today is too much to swallow. That's why we follow Apollo, he has his grip on the soul. Waiting for the prophecy, will they set up how we fall?
I'ma need to resuscitate and preservate my current state, cause currently it's going great. The lines are flowing naturally, the faster we admit the reason we're competing. We can see the human beings need a reason, we just enjoy the beating. 100 degrees of freezing, ain't no pleasing all our demons when they're fiending for a season of a decent force of policing. There ain't no better feeling than the real and idiocentric. Whenever your name is mentioned, your default is set that offensive. Better be comprehensive, your incentive is preventive of the common sense of all of it. Like politics, they're all equipped with holotips and polish it so much so we can polish it like homages. Just hurry up and make sure we got all of it. The last again, I'm sorry, man. There's just so much I got to say. I know your brain can take the constant expose of my cranium, but hey, what would you do if you were me and I had to witness all these things that make you wanna go insane? And every time that you complain, it goes in vain. That's just the way it is. We're insignificant, so we just bend over and take the shit. Basic kids are taught to quit. We're sickened by the thought of it. The thought that it's impossible to establish the accomplishments.
There ain't no light at the end. There ain't no tunnel to follow. Maybe tomorrow will be different. Today is too much to swallow. That's why we follow Apollo. He has his grip on the soul, waiting for the prophecy. Will they set up how we fall? There ain't no light at the end, there ain't no tunnel to follow. Maybe tomorrow will be different. Today is too much to swallow. That's why we follow Apollo. He has his grip on the soul, waiting for the prophecy. Will they set up how we fall?
What am I thinking? I can never make it. I'm mistaken, overtaken by my ego. I'm just man, look at me go. I've been feeling evil. It's the people that are here, so I don't gotta keep relaying why the demon put me here for. I get a lot of needles stuck in me, so I don't see. So I'm a sidle. I'm just speaking from my heart. So who's it bleed for? I don't mean to be cruel, but I love to break the rules. I guess I'm lashing out, cause we only seem to protect the fucking fools. There ain't no science to democracy, just flying by the seams of fucking pants, cause this hypocrisy is costing me my fucking freedom. We don't need them. Who say we do? Cause most of you have stabbed so many people. And we don't have no other choice but to take the protection. Even the sections of the complexion to reflect and fuck it, it's the price you pay. Cause freedom isn't free, you gotta offer your cooperation or the fucking operate. It's come to the monopoly, you die trying to isolate.
There ain't no light at the end, there ain't no tunnel to follow. Maybe tomorrow will be different, today is too much to swallow. That's why we follow Apollo, he has his grip on the soul. Waiting for the prophecy, will they set up how we fall? There ain't no light at the end, there ain't no tunnel to follow. Maybe tomorrow will be different, today is too much to swallow. That's why we follow Apollo, he has his grip on the soul. Waiting for the prophecy, will they set up how we fall?
I'm no different than you, I never knew what I should do. Would fall for anything, cause I don't stand for nothing I can choose. There is a part of me that wants to be the message to the youth, that you don't gotta have it all to have a voice. The other chooses to be crude, cause I keep coming up with nothing and I'm bitter. But I've never been a quitter, even if my chances with it. I ain't never gonna stop and give a fuck if people listen. But if you do pay attention, you might notice what they're missing. It's my mission to examine every moment that I'm given. While I'm living, it might be my disposition, but I'm fixed on a vision of decisions worthy of my set position. If I'm missing something, I don't give a fuck, I can live with it. I'm just taking what I'm giving when I'm giving and we're with it. If I'm pushing to my limit, if I hit it, then I listen. But until then, I'ma finish without needing to replenish. I can recharge in a minute and come back to come and get it.
There ain't no light at the end, there ain't no tunnel to follow. Maybe tomorrow will be different, today is too much to swallow. That's why we follow Apollo, he has his grip on the soul. Waiting for the prophecy, will they set up how we fall? There ain't no light at the end, there ain't no tunnel to follow. Maybe tomorrow will be different, today is too much to swallow. That's why we follow Apollo, he has his grip on the soul. Waiting for the prophecy, will they set up how we fall?